Okay, so there you go. Just for a little bit of reference, the scale that I'm sort of drawing on, I'm drawing on a couple different things, but the basic scale that I'm drawing on is the G blues scale, which it's in a great range for trumpet, even if you're a beginner, because you can play it low as well as high. I only went up to, I think, a high C on that. But let me show you the scale. I'm going to start on the low G, and we'll go up through. This is a minor blues. Okay, I don't usually play up that high, but I can. It doesn't sound all that hot. I should probably practice it more. But anyway, those are the notes. I hope you have fun with that. If you'd like the chords and the, maybe even the tab for that, leave a message on the comments below, and I'll see if I can get that out to y'all. So be sure to go check out those podcasts. I'm talking to some fantastic musicians. Ingrid Jensen, who's a New York City jazz trumpet player, and she's just amazing. Let's see who else. Colin Oldberg is principal trumpet at the Hong Kong Symphony. And coming up are some really, really great players, some more. There's Ethan Behrensdorf, who plays trumpet for the New York Philharmonic. Dana Heitman of the Cherry Poppin' Daddies, neo swing band, really popular band, great stuff. Let's see who else. Avishai Cohen, New York City jazz trumpet player. He's one of the more exciting trumpet players that I've heard in a long time. I just really like his music. If you haven't heard of him, you should go check him out. And so, yeah, go check out the podcasts. There are also blogs. Sometimes I'll write about issues surrounding trumpet or practice or whatever. And there's two of them. The trumpet one is talkingtrumpet.wordpress.com, and the practice one, where I talk to all kinds of musicians, not just trumpet players, is intentionalpractice.wordpress.com. Let's see, I'm also starting to give Skype lessons too, so if you're stuck or you need some extra help, shoot me an email. I'd love to help you out. You can see my studio website at northshorelessons.com. So, yeah, thanks for watching.